Yankees are back on top. World champions for the 27th time. His 1-0 pitch is flied in the air to right center field. Back at the wall, tie game. Home run to Sheriff.
A changeup, and did he ever center that ball? Man, that ball was crushed.
There's a shot into right, back at the wall, 2-1 New York.
Gets flipped at home plate after sliding across safely, and the score is tied at 3. Trying to limit his work as Ibania strikes out on a ball in the dirt. Posada flips.
Nope.
And Feliz strikes out on a pitch down and in. Strikeout number 7 for Andy Pettit.
He even said that going 0-for-0 with 4 walks would be a perfect game.
Here's one down the right field line, and it's high off the wall, a fair ball. DeShera is at third and held there as Worth gets it back in on a double off the wall to right and the first World Series hit for Alex Rodriguez. I go out and talk to the right field umpires. We take another look.
Looked like it was right off the top of the railing.
It looked like it hit the camera. I think it hit the camera.
Sure did. That's a home run.
That's exactly right.
Good eyes, partner.
Well, this is a situation where you can have replay.
Yeah, absolutely. It's a boundary call. I think that's what Joe Girardi is doing. That ball, if the camera weren't there, appeared to be a ball that would have gone out of the ballpark.
If for no other reason than because that camera looks like was sticking over the wall, and they're saying home run. So it's 3-2 now. Philadelphia, as the umpires overturn the call on the field, and now Charlie Manuel's going to argue. And his 11th during the World Series, the 0-2 pitch. That is a fair ball, and that's the end of the night. Game 4 belongs to the Yankees, a final of 7-4. And an 8-pitch save for Rivera as he saves it for Jabba Chamberlain and the Yankees. New York leads it 3-1 here in the 105th World Series.
I
his career against Lid. There goes Damon, no chance for Ruiz. And now headed to third base as he got around Feliz. And he's there, which is important because of the pitches in the dirt.
This doesn't take the slider away from Lidge. Watch Damon, realizing nobody's at third, and he outruns Feliz. The only other person that could have gotten there wasn't there, and that's Brad Lidge. The throw's in the dirt, and Damon keeps going after the pop-up slide.
In the ninth inning, the 0-1. Ripped into left field, Alex Rodriguez has delivered for New York. In to score is Damon, headed to third is Teixeira, and to second is Rodriguez. And the Yankees lead 5-4 in the ninth.
And Rodriguez rips it to left field to put the Yankees back ahead.
Jeter has two hits tonight. Player who had four rings after his first five full years in the big leagues. And he goes the other way with an inside-out swing and a base hit to right. Hit number 175 in his postseason career, most ever. Didn't have enough that night. Rodriguez goes, and a fly ball into right, down the line. Gone. 2-0 New York.
Pitches thrown in this at bat.
The 3-1 pitch is hit in the air into right center field. Back at the wall. It's off the wall. In to score is Teixeira. The ball gets away from Worth. In to score is Rodriguez. Two more. And it's 7-1.
Tomorrow in Tokyo, and if you think they're not celebrating, three hits, six RBIs for Matsui in this game.
First pitch to Matsui is in for a strike, 84 miles per hour. That is a rocket down the right field line foul. 0-2 on Matsui. There's 88. Two pitch is hit to first, foul. First check on Alex Rodriguez. On the way. And ball three. And Rodriguez was leaning. Got back well ahead of the tag. There he goes. Matsui fouls it. Rodriguez goes, and a fly ball into right, down the line, gone, 2-0 New York. Second baseman Cano. The Yankees are back on top. World champions for the 27th time.
I went from rag to riches to a feature with tilt. I went from smart car to a bitch with some smart.